Hi, I'm Hayley Leggs at Download Festival 2013 with Bloodstock Radio and Freefall. Hello, Freefall.
How are you doing?
Hello.
You're enjoying my pink umbrella?
Yes, it's
nice. Yeah, it lights up our faces really nice.
Yeah, it puts a rose-tinted look on everything, I think. Yes. Yeah, I don't even need it to protect from the rain.
No,
it's just for show.
So you guys are, sensible. I've been just trying to Google you, and you're actually quite difficult to Google with your name Freefall. Mm. Where did the name come from?
I don't know. who thought of it?
Matthias.
Was it Matthias? Yeah.
Yes. He had a list of lots of names, and this was one of the ones that was obviously the best suggestion, but I think we chose between two or three.
Yeah, I think you spoke about world domination for a band name, and that was a bit, over the top, we thought.
And a little bit similar to other ones, maybe.
Yeah, and 3-4, I think, was one of the suggestions also.
And then Freefall sounded like really natural for us, because it's like that when you go out on stage, I think. You never know what's going to happen. You just have to take a step and be prepared for the free fall.
It was one of the things that we decided early on, that it should be a part of this band, some kind of individual freedom for all of us as musicians and so on. So it was good to have that word in the band name.
Yeah, it's like you can prepare yourself as much as you like, but when you get up on stage, it's going to be whatever it's going to be.
It's quite a lot of improvisation and so.
Oh, cool. So you've got some previous band history within the band. How did you actually come together?
Me and Matthias have been playing together on and off since the 90s.
Wow.
We had a band in Sweden that made one album and an EP called Nymphet Noodlers. And one more of the members of that band became a member of the band that Matthias have been playing with for 15, 20 years. Since the soundtrack of our lives, and their soundtrack of our lives singer produced that band, so
all right, all ties in.
And Ludwig, the drummer, he was
a stand-in drummer in soundtrack of our lives.
Yeah,
also.
It was. Yeah, and he was with the International Noise Conspiracy for many years.
So, how long has the band been together in the form that it is now?
3.5 years, I think.
Yeah, something like that, and like the last 2 years it's been really serious and
that's pretty great that you've been signed to Nuclear Blast and are playing Download Festival already.
Yeah,
that's fantastic.
Very good.
I bet you can't believe your luck.
They're doing a great job. I mean, we have to say that.
Yes, Nuclear Blast.
go Nuclear Blast.
So did you ever think it was you'd be able to play Download Festival? Do you have high hopes from the beginning?
We had high hopes, I think,
hubris, I think.
But I don't think maybe that we expected to play English festivals so soon after the first album had been released.
That's really nice.
That's really good.
So the album came out just this year, right?
Yeah, February.
Yeah.
And what's it called?
March in UK, I think.
Maybe.
So what's it called?
Power and Volume.
Power and Volume, available now.
Yeah.
In fine record shops everywhere.
Yeah, only the best ones, right?
Probably on vinyl.
Yeah, I noticed that on the website you can get it on vinyl. That's really cool.
Yeah.
So not many bands get to do that.
No.
Yeah, that's fantastic. And also, having Nuclear Blast like financing it, we could do it the way that we wanted to do, which was like recording all the ground recordings on tape. And that really did a lot for the sound, I think.
Are you quite big in Sweden?
Massive. I don't know. Yeah, I mean, we haven't really been doing that much gigging. Before we had put the album out, we only did like small gigs. So it's just now that we're like doing a bit like festival gigs and stuff. But I mean, it's growing.
But maybe actually the response has been a little bit better in Great Britain than it has been in Sweden.
Yeah, and in Europe too.
Yeah.
Germany was mental.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Well, it looks like things are escalating really quickly for you. Very, very pleased for you guys. I hope you have a lovely weekend despite the weather.
You too.
Thanks very much for talking to us.
Thank you.
Cheers, bye.